This is the largest chunks of beef I've ever seen on nacho.
And I really like the spinach enchiladas.